We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race.
Welcome to iRacing Season 3, Week 9. Today I'm in the Porsche Cup, or I'm racing in the Porsche Cup at Road America. And finally I have my internet back, so hopefully no more issues in the future. So I qualified quite bad. I'm P9, so seems a lot of fast people in front of me and some behind me, so hopefully I survive it. First lap is terrible because of the low grip of the tires, so we will see.
The track temp is 23, the air temp is 22 Celsius. P9. Okay, Fabian, here we go.
Green.
Okay, interesting start. Ooh, that was close.
Left side, clear.
So somebody wants to pass me, but that's fine.
Good start, mate. Nice one.
Left side. Clear on the left. Car right. Stay on the left. Stay on the left. Clear on the right. Car right. Clear.
Oh, that was close. But I'm still on the track, that is good. Oof, another close one.
Go.
Nice. First lap down and a lot of people behind me.
P6.
Ah, not for long.
Get a move on.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Nice job.
That didn't sound nice.
Sorry.
Yeah, don't be sorry. DB better.
Sorry. Car on your left.
Okay, Fabian. The next car
stay
is
on the right.
Eight.
Clear.
Yeah, that was bad.
Come on, don't let him get away.
Too late on the brakes.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, sorry,
my bad. I appreciate it,
so good. Right side. Keep to the left. Still there. Clear, car right. Clear on the right. Car right.
Ooh.
Still Still there.
That is not a good place to overtake.
Clear on the right.
Yeah, but it's fine. Car number one.
The leader has just done 208.09.
Probably a bad start.
10 to go, this time by.
P8, that lap time was 211.85. Sectors 2 and 3 are 1.8 seconds. Off the pace, you are 10th off the pace in sector 1.
And he has bad internet because he is moving strangely. But, you know, as I always say, finish the race first and then check the rest later. Yeah, I'm never the fastest road America. Somehow I don't get it.
Gap to Calero ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0.
Slow car ahead. Go left.
P6 has pinned it in Thunder Valley. Yellow flag.
You see, that is exactly what you get with over enthusiasm. Too hard on the car.
The gap behind is now 5.4 seconds.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
Seventh position.
Ooh, that was bad. Too early on the brakes. Was nice. Maybe not the fastest. And I have still 5 seconds to Pablo behind me. That was a terrible take. So everyone in front of me is still faster. Oh, what happened to Pablo? Gone.
The gap to Calero ahead is increasing.
New
it's now
flat for you.
Your last lap time was 209.58.
Yeah, but so far so good. I'm still in the race. I didn't damage the car. When they are fighting in front, maybe they crash each other. And I still have a gap to Jesper, so everything is fine.
Right, the guy ahead of us is Estevez.
So, 5 laps done. So nice.
The gap to Estevez in front is now 2.0.
A little bit too late on the brakes. Not a good take. 2/10 slower. Bad.
The leader just did a 2:08.72.
Nice. A second faster than myself.
All right, Fabian, that's half the distance.
Car on the right.
Fuel levels are fine. The lap
that
time
car
was
is a lap
2:09.70.
Left side.
Nice.
Clear on the left. Gap to Estevez ahead is now 2.1 seconds.
Thank you. See? Nice one. Yeah, that's a nice one. That was a nice lap. 4/10 faster. Oh, we have to change the brake balance.
Flat for you.
All right, Fabian. Lap times are pretty consistent. P7. That lap time was 209.12.
Thing see, I can still see P6 and the rest.
There's an incident in turn 5. It looks like it's Rodriguez.
You got a slow car on the left.
So, where's Rodriguez?
Ahead is now 2.2.
Oh, this was a nice one. Finally, the right lane. Alex is catching. So, 9 laps, 3 laps left. A little bit late on the brakes. Yeah, that was a strange line. Ooh. That was really bad. Far too late on the brakes. So, two laps left.
Gap two.
You have about five laps of fuel left.
Yeah, that's plenty.
That was a 209.59.
Terrible. Too early on the gas. Oh, but no crashes in front of me. Ooh.
You've got two laps to go.
Two? Okay. A third one. Ah, we lost Alex. What happened?
Two to go.
Ah, that was a good one. Okay, a better one. So, more or less nobody in front of me, nobody behind me. Now I have to finish.
Okay, Fabian, the next car is Calero. The gap to Alessi behind is now 11 seconds.
So, Nicole had issues.
The gap to Calero ahead is increasing. It's now 1.4 seconds.
Okay. So, final lap.
White flag, white flag.
Yes.
One more to go.
Oh, this was a nice one. I'm always losing time here. That was a strange line. Well, nice race. Maybe not the best, but still alive.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
P7, that's it. We're done.
There's the flag. It's over. Nice run. Solid work.
Yeah, thank you. I'm surprised myself.
Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Pit box in. 10, 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Move it.
Hey, let's have a look at the nice result. We had 4 splits and I was in the second split. The strength of field was 2.1k. I got 0.25 safety rating. That is nice. And I also got 41 I rating, which is even better. So I came in on the 7th position and I had 0 incidents. Ooh, interesting. I was the only one. Nice. So how were the lap times? Everyone in front of me was faster. Interesting, and everyone behind me was slower, so exactly the spot where I should be. So I have to get faster, as always. So how many? Ooh, we lost 4 cars. Okay. And it seems to be at the beginning. Yeah, nice race. I like it. Hopefully the rest of the season will be the same. And I have to see that I do a review of the race, maybe in the crashes or something. But I will look into it. So, see you in the next race.